السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته everyone. This is teacher Amani and it is now time for a bedtime story. Before I bring my book, I want to make sure that you have all used the bathroom, washed your hands and your face, and that you are now in bed ready for the story. If you're all set, then let's begin.
Tonight's story is called So Many Strawberries. Let's begin listening now. So many strawberries. On Sunday, I picked strawberries out in the sun. On Monday, I ate strawberries one by one. On Tuesday, I ate strawberry muffins. On Wednesday, I ate strawberry pie. On Thursday, I ate strawberry shortcake. On Friday, I ate strawberry ice cream with strawberry syrup. Oh my. On Saturday, I had a stomach ache. I ate so many strawberries. On Sunday, I picked blueberries out in the sun. And on Monday, I ate blueberries one by one. The end.
Now that we have finished reading the book, it is time for us to read the bedtime dua. So repeat after me. باسمك اللهم أموت وأحيا. Good job. Now, after you put your phone or tablet away, I want you to turn on your right side. Put your right palm under your right cheek. Close your eyes and drift to sleep.